Last time we've learned one of it, and the formula is just right up here. Let's revise what we've learned last time.
Okay, the first thing is the base must be 1 plus infinitesimal.
Infinitesimal.
The second thing is here must be infinity.
Zhenxi, can you tell what is this? What is it called? Index.
Index.
Right? Yes. The index must be?
Index must be infinity.
Yes, correct. Well done. Here. Because that when n approaches to?
Infinity.
1 over x approaches?
Zero.
In
infinitesimal?
Yes. So we look at this pattern. Like last time, we draw a table. We use calculator to fill in the blanks, right?
Right.
Let's start.
increasing.
Yes. Is it faster or slower?
Slower.
Yes, correct. Slower. Let's see. Look at these two. N and X, right?
Yeah.
N is?
Counting number.
Natural number. Or integer. What about X? 안? 안?
Unknown number.
Yes.
Variable number.
Variable number. Or continuous number. Here. The pattern. Look, the answer is still the same, right?
Yes.
Both are E, isn't it?
Yes.
Here. This approaches to zero, right?
Right.
Infinitesimal. Yes. Infinitesimal. Do you realize infinitesimal, this should be what?
Infinity?
Yes. There are? Reciprocal?
Yeah. Upside down?
Or flipped? Yes. Excellent. Now, that'll be all for this time. Can?
Can.
Any questions?
No.
No.
Okay. Bye.